Alright, yo, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Fania, welcome back to another video. We are back for a brand new Skyblock Let's Play on the OP Legends Network. If you guys want to come hop on, connect using the IP oplegends.com, and I can assure you guys will have a freaking amazing time on the server. There's a bunch of cool and unique features and stuff like that, which you guys will, you know, be pretty impressed about. And so yeah, the winner of the top rank giveaway from the last episode will be up on the screen right now, and we will be starting a brand new top rank giveaway. And all you guys have to do to enter that is like the video, comment your IG, and subscribe to my channel, and you guys entered. Good luck to everybody, and the winner will be chosen in the next video, obviously. And also, one more thing, there will be 3 $10 hidden Barcraft vouchers throughout the video, so all you guys have to do is watch out carefully and make sure you guys don't skip throughout the video, because it will literally pop up on your screen and pop right off. And good luck to everybody on those as well. 3 $10 Barcraft vouchers, and I mean, you guys can get a lot of stuff off that, including rank upgrades and stuff like that. And yeah, good luck to everybody with that also. And I am actually very sick right now. I don't know if you guys can tell by my voice and stuff like that, I have a runny nose and like a cough and stuff like that. And I'm about to cough in 3, 2 1, my bad boys. And so yeah, it might be a little hard for me to record this let's play, but everything should be back to normal in the next episode, so I hope you guys do not mind that. I'm gonna try and make this video a banger as usual, no matter what's going on, no matter if I'm sick or not. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this video. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Let's go ahead and get straight into this. All right ladies and gentlemen, you guys were probably not expecting me to, you know, start my video off on this island here, but I mean, we ended up joining a brand new island. This island is probably pretty familiar to all of you guys. In the last episode, we actually ended up selling some stuff to this island, and they actually lended us their skills booster set as well. So yeah, this island is a freaking bunch of cool dudes, and honestly, you know, I'm actually pretty excited to join this island, because I mean, I'm gonna be able to get a lot more overpowered content for you guys, and a lot more, you know, easier content, and a lot more just, you know, in general, like better content for you guys and stuff like that. And so yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a quick island tour though. Basically, we got our grinders right here, and then we got our freaking sets chest right here. Basically, this is all like the armor set and stuff like that, like the suits. As you guys can see, we got our Django set, we got our Iron Man set, we got our Thor set, Stormtrooper set, Spartan set, we got our 2 Thor sets. Actually, we actually got 3 sort of Thor sets, and then we got our coins booster, money booster, XP booster, and then we got a few grind books and stuff like that. And then this is where the overpowered stuff is. We got a level 190 pickaxe, boys. We got a level 91 pickaxe, we got a level 0 pickaxe, and a level 50 pickaxe almost as well. And then we got a level 177 hoe, and then we got a level 0 hoe, and then so on and so forth, boys. We're gonna be, you know, doing a freaking bunch of selling in this episode though, so make sure you guys, you know, stay tuned for that. And I mean, if you guys want to also sell your coins, make sure to go ahead and do that at our island. And we're also buying some, yeah, there's basically more coins, and then more coins right here. And then also we're actually buying XP, not at the moment, probably by the time this video does go up, we'll probably be buying XP again. So do search IS space warp space Fane, and you know, you guys can buy a bunch of XP and stuff like that. And so yeah, that's that. Let's go ahead and do search IS. No, actually, let's do such home. Let's go and see what homes we got. So we got our home gas, which is basically our gas grinder, which is pretty overpowered. We got about 50 gas grinders, I'm pretty sure, in there. Not gas grinders, 50 gas spawners. And then I don't know what this is, to be honest. I think these are just all generators and whatever. And then if we actually go ahead and go over here, we got our robots right here. As you guys can see, we got some, you know, lapis robots, we got some coal robots, we got a bunch of freaking robots right here. And then these are actually our robots right here. Speaking about robots, if we actually do such G kits, we actually do have the brand new robot G kit, which we can actually go ahead and redeem. So that actually gives us 2 diamond, 2 redstone, 2 lapis, and 2 coal robots, which is pretty damn overpowered. So let's go ahead and actually place these real quick on the floor, and we'll go ahead and quickly upgrade them, and we'll bring you guys right back. Alright boys, so all of our robots are fully maxed out now, and we actually have about like a total of like 20 to 25 robots. Let's actually quickly go ahead and count it. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh my god boys, it's actually so hard trying to speak while you're sick, bro. You like run out of breath so quickly. But yeah, we got 20 robots right here. And another thing that has been added to the server, you know, with the robot G kids and stuff like that, are the brand new monthly crates. So let's go ahead and do such warp crates real quick, and let's go ahead and check these bad boys out, because I haven't, you know, opened any of these or checked them out ever since, you know, my last episode and stuff like that, or like ever since they've been added and stuff like that. So yeah, let's go ahead and quickly check it out, and let's see what we can win. So we can win a bunch of money, a bunch of mob coins, a bunch of spawners. We can win an elf robot, which I want, and also this reindeer set. We actually do have a reindeer set, like our island does have one, but you know, it wouldn't hurt to get another set and stuff like that. So let's go and see if we can get another reindeer set, and you know, if we can, they'll be pretty damn lit. So yeah, let's go and open up our first monthly crate and let's see what we can get. Come on bro, give me a reindeer set and an elf robot, they'll be pretty lit. And we got 7 gas spawners, and we got a chest plate, we got an elf robot, okay, and we got a gold robot as well. Okay, that was actually pretty freaking lit. Okay, let's go ahead and freaking claim this 20 million right there, and then also claim another 10 million. And so yeah, we got the chest plate, we got the freaking like helmet and boot and leggings for this as well, which I mean is not really that needed because we do have Prot 6 from LG kids. I mean, at least we got 2 you know, robots and stuff like that. That is actually pretty helpful and we'll be making a lot of money. But yeah, let's go ahead and get straight into the second monthly crate and let's see what we can get. Come on bro, give me oh, we got a helmet, can we get leggings? No, we can't. Okay, we got 20 loot kits and 20 freaking spring kits as well. Okay, I'm gonna take it. We got a bunch of mob coins as well, 35k. Okay, these freaking monthly crates have been buffed a lot, holy crap, I'll tell you that right now boys. And okay, gave me 10 loot kits and 10 spring kits. I'm gonna actually go ahead and get that fixed, and I'll bring guys back because I mean we do need keys right now. I mean they are pretty helpful. Let's go ahead and quickly get these crate keys fixed boys. Alright, I guess the owner is currently AFK, and so yeah, we'll just go ahead and open up these crate keys for... Oh wait, I just redeemed a 2x XP booster. Okay, I shouldn't have, you know, done that, but oh well, it is what it is boys. And that's all the loot keys, and I'm just gonna quickly open up the spream keys, and we actually got a 2x money booster for 30 minutes. Alright, and we actually got a bunch of more XP and stuff like that as well, which will, you know, help us out with some trophies. So let's go and quickly redeem the XP, and I actually want to show you guys what this reindeer armor actually does, because I mean it is pretty damn overpowered. And let's just search trophy, there we go, and I'm pretty sure we can purchase one trophy, and we have 15,000 off purchasing another one. Let's go and quickly redeem the money as well, there we go, we're gonna redeem that and then redeem that, and we got a bunch of spawners that will probably place off camera because I don't want to bore you guys too much. And so yeah, what this reindeer armor does is basically, you know, self-explanatory. One piece equals 1x bonus grind key chance, and then 2x equals 2x bonus grind key chance, so on and so forth until 4x with 4 pieces on. And it is pretty damn overpowered if you're harvesting, you know, your farm and stuff like that, and you just got it on and stuff like that, like, because you do obviously get, you know, keys arc without the set on, and imagine, you know, how much overpowered it would be with the set on and stuff like that. We'll probably go over this in the next episode because I mean I have something else planned for you guys in this episode, and I'm going to show you guys how much money our island actually makes from, you know, one selling spree and stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and, you know, probably do a bit of mining, and yeah, I'll bring guys back once we're at the mines, and I'll show you guys, you know, what our technique is and stuff like that, and we'll go ahead and see how much money we could probably make. I'm hoping for $1 billion. If we can't make that, hopefully somewhere near that. And so yeah, I'll bring guys back once we're at the mines, and yeah, be right back boys. All right ladies and gentlemen, I think we found the spot to, you know, start mining and stuff like that. As you guys can see bro, this thing is literally full of diamond ore, and I mean if we start mining, as you guys can see, we'll literally get 9 freaking diamonds per freaking mine, and like bro, that is insane. Like bro, we can get like a full inventory in like, I don't even know like how long, probably like 5 minutes or so, and that full inventory will freaking, you know, there'll be a lot of money right there. I mean you guys will probably go ahead and see in the like the next clip or something along those lines once we start, you know, selling all of the stuff that we have. And I am about to die, and these guys actually do not take any damage bro. I've, you know, hit this guy about like 150 times, and this guy is still at 120 health out of 400 bro. Like this is probably the most annoying part about these mines, because like the more you go down and the more pickaxe levels that you have, the harder it is to start killing these mobs, and I mean that's just gonna be freaking hard. And so yeah, I'm probably gonna be sitting here mining for like hours, and probably, you know, our island members as well, they'll probably be mining for hours. And we'll bring you guys back once we are ready to sell, and let's see if we can become a billionaire or not. You know, it'll be freaking cool if we do become a billionaire, or if not, let's see if we can be, you know, close to a billionaire or something like that. And yeah, I'll be satisfied with anything over like 800 900 million off of, you know, selling everything that we have currently, and I'm sure that we can be able to hit that. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and see here mine for a while, and I'll bring you guys back later on. And like, as you guys can see bro, this clip, I started this clip and I mined for like probably like a minute, and I mean you guys already see how much freaking ore we have in our inventory. So yeah, I mean you guys can tell it's gonna be freaking overpowered. But yeah, I'll bring guys back once we are ready to sell. And yeah, all right ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and we've been mining for so long that I actually ended up sleeping last night, and I woke up, it's the next day, and I think our island members have been grinding as well. Like all of these chests are literally full, and just one piece right here, this literally sells for 1.5k, and with like a sell booster and then also like a set booster and stuff like that, bro. We're gonna be able to make a lot of money. This is all filled up. It's not all filled up. You know, some of it's filled up and stuff like that. So we're gonna be able to make a crap ton of money. And then also, you know, Is My Name Racist is gonna be basically breaking the chest, and then I'm gonna be doing sell all. Like, I'm just gonna be spamming this, and like as soon as I pick up a new inventory, I'm just gonna keep spamming it and stuff like that, and it's just gonna be easy. So yeah, real quick, let me go ahead and do such ISGO, and let me go ahead and grab myself the Django set, which will give me a 50% more sell boost, and we'll go ahead and do such home sell. There we go, and I think we are ready to freaking start making billions, boys. So let's go ahead and start doing a time lapse, and I'll bring you guys back at the end with the total money that we've actually made. So yeah, I'll bring you guys back. Let's go ahead and get straight into this. Ladies and gentlemen, so we actually ran into a pretty big issue. So basically, I was spamming slash sell, and then it actually kicked me to the hub, and then as soon as I reconnected to the server, it got rid of my 3x money booster. So I had to wait for an owner to give me a money booster again, and we finally got it. So let's go ahead and redeem it again, and there we go. Okay, so let's go ahead and start selling again, and we'll go ahead and do another quick time lapse. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get into a call with my island member, and I'll bring you guys right back. Ladies and gentlemen, so that concludes the freaking selling trip, and we have a total of 2.8 billion. If we do such belt up, let me quickly go ahead and grab a screenshot of that. We are freaking smashing it. We're literally crushing everybody, and I mean, bro, like the next person below me has 400 million, and I'm at 2.8 billion. That just shows how overpowered we are on the server, and I mean, how much money we can freaking make in a day. And so yeah, we actually have a bunch of crate keys that we got while mining as well. We got a bunch of these tier 1 crate keys. So let's go ahead and just spam open these, and let's see if we can get a bunch of XP and robots and stuff like that. And we actually just got a robot. Okay, let's go. I'll go and take it. Let's see if we can get another robot. Maybe. No, we can't. And then a robot from this. No, we can't. Okay, at least we got a bunch of XP though, and actually we have a bunch of loot keys as well. Let's go ahead and quickly open up these. Hello. I think I actually disabled that. Okay, there we go. Let's quickly go and open up these, and we get no robots. I guess that's fine, but I mean, we did get a bunch of other stuff as well, so we can go ahead and, you know, redeem all of this XP for a extra trophy or something like that. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we actually got our own XP farm right here. So if you guys want to go ahead and sell your stuff right here, you guys can sell for 2.3 million per stack of XP bottles. And basically what you guys can do is, you know, you guys can grind your XP out right here, and then once you guys have some XP, you guys can come here and you guys can sell it, and you know, they'll help us get IS top and they'll help you guys get money and stuff like that. And hopefully by the next episode we should be at IS top 1. We are currently at IS top 3, I believe so, but I mean we do have a bunch of XP stored in these chests already. So yeah, hopefully it shouldn't take that long to get to IS top 1, and hopefully, you know, we should be able to have it in the next episode. But on that note, I think we're going to be concluding this episode here. If you guys did enjoy, remember to smash that like button, subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, and I'll see you guys for a brand new video hopefully by this weekend. Hope you guys did enjoy once again, and yeah, peace out, ladies and gentlemen.